So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should. I cannot give you everything, you know I wish I could. I'm so high at the moment, I'm so caught up in this. Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke, but we still got love to give. While we're young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke, high school kid.
Good morning, Big Spring.
I'm Sabrina.
And I'm Haley.
And we're here with your Channel 3 news.
Yesterday in California, a shooting occurred in Rancho Tama Elementary School. The shooter killed his roommate first. He then shot into a class of kindergartners. He killed 5 people and wounded 10. The sister of the gunman confirmed his identity as Kevin Jansen Neal, 44.
Band-Aid and chapstick donations for Penn Hershey Children's Hospital. Many children around the world are diagnosed with cancer. A way that we could show that we care to help them through is donations. The hospital uses chapsticks for anesthesia masks. They are also in need of Band-Aids. There will be a donation box in the cafeteria in the office. The drive will end December 8th.
Club Care is sponsoring Children's Grief Awareness Week this week. 1 in 5 children will experience the death of a loved one by the age of 18. These children will then deal with the after effects of grieving. You can show them your support by participating in the following activities. Today will be a guest speaker for 9th and 10th grade advisements dealing with loss. Tomorrow is Children's Grief Awareness Day, so please wear your blue. And Friday, you can pop away the sadness for candy in the gym during lunch.
Holding an Operation Christmas Child Shoebox Donation Collection Drive to collect basic items as well as school supplies and to give children in other countries. The joy of receiving Christmas gifts collection days include Monday, November 13th through Monday, November 20th. Donations can be dropped off in room 332, Frankfurt. See any Club Aduro members or Mrs. Woliski in room 332 with questions.
Gears is looking for art and writing submissions for this year's literary magazine. For any questions, contact Bailey Hartman, Sarah Walters, Abby Brennan, or any member of the Gears staff to submit your work today.
Reminder, our club and art society will be leaving for Meadowbrook Gourds on Friday, 10:15 a.m. and return at noon. Meet in the art room. Pack a lunch.
Key Club is selling wristbands for $3 each. For every wristband sold, $1.50 is donated to help rebuild schools and communities in Puerto Rico. Wednesdays, there will be a moment of silence to show awareness, and during advisement, everyone will receive an email to order bracelets to show your support for Puerto Rico.
Thank you.
And now to Allie with your weather.
Good morning, Big Spring. I'm Allie and I'm here with your weather. Today we'll show lots of sunshines in the near 50s. Clouds will roll in late this afternoon ahead of a cold front that will move through Pennsylvania later tonight. Light showers are likely to happen overnight. This cooler, drier air should finally allow for a sunny day on Friday before approaching a weekend storm. And now to Haley and Sabrina with your Channel 3 news.
Wait, who are you?
Remember? It's me, Mikey.
And we're going to be together forever.
Thanks, Allie, for the weather.
The sophomore class is hosting a blood drive during the school day on Wednesday, November 29th. Students 16 or older and who weigh at least 110 pounds are eligible to donate with a signed permission slip. See Ms. Doherty in the library with questions or to sign up.
Looking for something to read for SSR? Check out this book trailer.
Attention all juniors, Joe Corby fundraisers are due tomorrow, Thursday, November 16th. Please turn in any fundraiser or $30 donations to Mrs. Bear in room 345 by the end of the day on Thursday.
Anyone who is interested in submitting a digital poster, video, audio, or Snapchat message about suicide prevention should stop by the counseling office for specific rules about submitting original work for each category. Big Spring High School can only send one PSA per category for the consideration in this statewide contest.
The following career speakers will be here today during advisement. In the LGR, Amanda Ranger, Physician's Assistant, Room 137, Faith Collins, Academy for Media Productions. Please report directly to the assigned area. Please sign up for Ms. Black's C-Flex if you would like to meet with the speaker after the presentation.
The following scholarships are available, and you can find out about the ones listed below in the counseling office.
Check out our articles at www.bshspoprin.com. Follow us on Facebook at BSHS Newsroom or on Twitter at BSHS Channel 3 as well.
That's all from us, Big Spring.
I'm Sabrina.
And I'm Haley.
Have a wacky Wednesday.